91 on the way to the first Stanley Cup. He was confounding the Penguins. Here's Sestito with it. Works it down low. Rowney there. He scores! Carter Rowney with his first NHL goal. In his 16th game. Actually, 15th game. Not a boy, Carter.
The Penguins' fourth line. We haven't mentioned Sestito's name at all in this hockey game. And they get in on the forecheck. Kincaid tries to make the play around the wall. Rowney shuts it down. Kunackle to Sestito. Kunackle back to Rowney. They all get involved in this one. They all have a hand in this goal. Look at the patience by Rowney. Wow, what a beautiful goal. That's incredible the way that he is able to just wait for that seam. Sestito picks it up, throws it to Marc-Andre Fleury.